Good morning, and how did you do all the class years again? And welcome back to our distance program from American Peak International School. And welcome back to me, teachers again, teacher Mayom. Alright, so everyone, I will know that today is our last day of weekday, and today is Friday. Friday, May 7, 2021. And today, guys, we are going to study for two subjects in both sessions. In our first session, we are going to study excellent, our Tango 22, and the next session is alright, the next session is our Tihau 2. And the teacher strongly believe that you guys right now be well prepared your study material and also keep them on your table already. Okay, so good. So one missing class, please don't forget to send your classwork, your homework to your teachers through personal Telegram. Okay, so good. So today we are going to practice regarding to the activity in our new page related to reuse 3 in both units. And our unit are unit 5 and unit 6. Okay, so we will move to practice regarding to the activity that have in our time. And also practice related to the activity that you can see on the whiteboard. It's time for you to talk with our dad together. Alright, today is Friday. Could you spell it? Friday spell. All together, everyone. F-R-I-D-A-Y. Friday. About the month is May. Could you spell it? M-A-Y. May. About the date, the date is 7. Then we have two letters are on the top. And we are letter T and letter H. The year is 2021. Read again. Friday, May 7, 2021. So today we are going to practice regarding to the activity in our Tango 22. And our page are page 65 and page 67. And related to the unit, we are going to practice by reuse 3 related to unit. One is unit 5 and another unit is unit 6. Okay? And about the activity that you can see is on the whiteboard, we have two activities. The first activity related to part A that we are going to see one instruction. And about the instruction is say, match, and then write. And the next activity like part B, we are going to see and practice regarding to our story as well, okay? So it's time for you to get out our Tango 22 and turn to page, alright, page 65 all together. Okay, start. Everyone, like yesterday, we have studied with two activities, which is on our page 64. And today, we are going to move to practice regarding to the activity that you can see on page 65. That we are going to see one activity. And our instruction of the activity is say, match, and rise. Say, match, and rise. So the thing that we have to do is in here, we have to look at the picture, say the word, and then we have to do the matching. Match the picture with the correct sound. And then we have to write the word. Okay? So it's time for you to practice this activity at home. And we also can see like the activity, like you can see it on the whiteboard together. And the first picture, what can you see in here? We can see the first picture and you still remember it. The picture is an animal. And what does it call? The word is dog. And could you tell the teacher in the word dog, what is the sound? The sound is of sound. Can you pronounce it? The of dog. D, it has sound the plus O G sound, which is of sound. It becomes to the of dog. And could you spell it? D-O-G. Excellent, dog. And second picture, we can see one picture. This thing, if we use it to put something inside, and we call it box. Box. So in the word box, we have one sound, which is O-O-X sound. And the word is box. And our last one is pot. Pot. So between the first picture, second picture, and our last picture, we also have three sounds in here. The thing that you have to do after we look at the picture, we say the word already, we have to do the matching. Like we can see the sound in here, we have sound ox, ox, and odd. Ox, ox, and odd. we have three sounds. So the thing that we have to do after we say the word already, it's time for you to do the matching. And could you tell the teacher, what picture is it, everyone? This one is dog. And between the three sounds in here, the first sound, second sound, and our last sound, which one that is the correct one that we have to do the matching with our first picture? Sing together, everyone. The correct answer is it A, ox sound? Is it B, ox sound? Or is it C, ox sound? The correct answer is, excellent, the correct answer is our second sound, which is OG sound, that is ox sound. And the word is dog. So we have to match with our second sound. And the word is dog. The ox dog. And that spell D-O-G dog. Okay, so after we have match already, let's move to practice by spell the word for the teacher altogether. We have letter D, letter O, and letter G. And the word is dog. D-O-G, dog. Number one is, alright, this one is oxon, and the word is dog. And second picture, you can see the picture, and the correct sound is, very nice, the correct sound is ox sound. So we have to make with our first sound, which is O-X sound. And the word is box, box. Let's spell B O X box. B O X. One letter, the beginning letter is start with letter B, and the word is box. B ox box. B O X. And our last one is, good job, the word is pot. Then we have one sound, which is O-T sound, and it has sound P, op, pot. Let's spell the word. The beginning letter is start with letter P. The word is pot. P-O-T. P-O-T. The word is pot. Number one, box. Number two, dog. Number three, pot. Read together, everyone. Number one is, good job. Number one is dog, box. Alright, so after we have done the activity, the first activity, like we have in our textbook, which is on our page 65, and also practice regarding to the on the whiteboard, and it's time to move to another activity, which is on our page 66 altogether. Okay, everyone, have you opened it yet? Alright, so on this page, guys, we are going to see one activity also, which is read circle and rice. Read circle and rice. So the thing that we have to do together is we are going to practice by read, look at the picture, read the sentence, and then we have to choose between the two words in here which one that is the correct one. We have to do the consideration between the two words, which one that is the correct one. After we have look at the picture, read the sentence already. Okay, get it, everyone? Okay, so we have from number one until number five. Okay, so this activity, the teacher would love you guys to practice at home, okay? So the teacher is gonna give you one example. So number one, we can see what picture is it, everyone? Who is she? She is, alright, she is a cop. And the sentence is, the, we don't know what is it in here, we blank, the blah 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 is sad. So the teacher has two words. The first word is cop, and second one is top. Between cop and top, which one that is the correct one? Then we have to do the circle. Excellent, the correct answer is the cop. We can see the cop in here. C is sad. So the cop is sad. The cop is sad. So we have to circle cop and then write the word cop. Let's spell C O P. The word is cop. Alright, so smart everyone, so stay home, you can practice this activity. And let's move to the next activity, which is part B, that we are going to see the stories in here. We are going to practice by read the story and also chant along together. And like we can see on this page, we can see some activities like in here. We can see the pictures like us. We can see the men. We can see the fox. We also can see the different picture related to the sound. Like this one is dog. This one is pot. This one is fox. They are men. And below here, we also can see the word box, okay? So related to this story, we have a lot of many characteristics that have sought WOW LO that we have learned already in our Unit 5 and also in our Unit 6 as well, okay? So the thing that we have to do in this activity, we are going to practice by read the story and also chant along together. About this activity, the teacher will not play listening for you guys, but the teacher would love you guys to practice by read together, try to read all together, because all of the words in this story we have learned already, okay? So try to review by practice reading again and again, okay? Okay, start together everyone. Ready? Okay, start together. Read the story, then chant along. All together everyone. Read the story, then chant along. Number one is, six men see the pig. How many men are there in here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are six men, okay? Six men see the pig. There is a box in the pig. We can see the box in here, inside the pig, okay? There is a head on the box. We also can see a head here, is on the box. There is a dog on the head. We can see the dot here, okay? Can you see it, everyone? You can see a dot on the head. There is a dot on the head. The dog and the fox sit by the... You can see the dog and the fox sit by the pit, okay? The dog and the fox like the head. The animal, two animals here. One is the dog and another one is the fox. They like the pit. They like the head. The six men like the head too. So it means that all of those men here and also the animal, two animals, they like head too. Okay? So by this activity, it's time for you to practice together with the teacher by read the story and also chant along. So this time we are going to practice by read the story. Okay? Ready everyone? Okay, let's start together. Story. Story. Read the story, then chant along. Read the story, then chant along. Six men see the pit. Six men see the pit. All together. Six men see the pit. There is a box in the pit. There is a box in the pit. There is a head on the box. There is a head on the box. There is a dot on the head. There is a dot on the head. The dog and the fox sit by the pit. Again, please. The dog and the fox sit by the pit. The dog and the fox like the head. The dog and the fox like the head. The six men like the head too. The six men like the head too. So all of those characteristics in our story, they like head. So it's time for you to read again with the teacher. Okay, start together everyone. Six men see the pit. Six men see the pit. There is a box in the pit. There is a box in the pit. There is a head on the box. There is a head on the box. There is a dot on the head. There is a dot on the head. All together. The dog and the fox sit by the pit. The dog and the fox sit by the sheep. The dog and the fox sit by the pit. The dog and the fox like the head. The dog and the fox like the head. The sick man like the head too. The sick man like the head too. So after we read the story already, let's move to practice by chant along together. So class, ready? Okay, start together everyone. Sick man sees the pit. There is a box in the pit. There is a head on the box. There is a dog on the head. The dog and the fox sit by the pit. The dog and the fox like the head. The sick man like the head too. The sick man like the head too. Alright, everyone, I tell you have practice by read the story, chant along, stay home, please don't forget to practice more. Try to read it again and again, okay? So guys, after we have practice by read the story, chant along already, and it's time for you to find all of those vocabulary words in our story that have two sounds. One is short vowel L-O, another one is short vowel L-I. So it's time for you to practice together with the teacher, okay? Okay, start together, everyone. Sick man see the pit. So in this sentence, what are the words that have short vowel L-I? Excellent, short vowel L-I, we have to draw the hand, okay? Short vowel L-I, we have the word six and the word pit. We have I, X sound and IT sound. So you remember that the word that is short vowel L, O, we have to do the circle. The word that related to short vowel L, I, we have to draw as a heart shape, okay? And the next is, there is a box in the pit. Again, please, everyone. There is a box in the pit. So guys, in this sentence, how many words are there that have short vowel L, O? And how many words are there that have short vowel I? Short vowel L, I, we have the word, good job, the word pit, so we have to draw the hand, okay? And circle the word box that we have short vowel O, and the sound is O, X sound. And number three, there is a head on the box. There is a head on the box. And the sound, we have short vowel O, and the word is box, so we have to circle it, okay? Get it, everyone? And the next is, there is a dot on the head. All together, everyone, there is a dot on the head. So in this sentence, we have only one word, which is the word dot, that we have OT sound, short vowel O, we have to circle it, okay? And the next is, the dog and the fox sit by the pit. So in this sentence, we have four words. Two words have short vowel O, and two words have short vowel I. Okay, the word are O, G sound, which is the word dog, and O, X sound, the word is fox. Two words in here, we have short vowel O. One is OT sound and another one is OX sound. And the next is the word sit, we have short vowel I. Short vowel I also the same sound, which is its sound. And the next is the dog and the fox like the head. In this sentence, we also have the same sound, short vowel O, and the word the word dog and the word fox. One is O, OT sound, and another one is OX sound. And our last one is, the sick man like the head too. So in this sentence, we have only one word, which is related to short vowel I, and the sound is X sound. The word is sick, S-I-X, so we have to draw at the head in here, okay? Okay, practice all together, everyone. Sick, pit, box, pit, box, dot, dog, fox, sit, pit, dog, fox, and sick. Okay, so stay home, you can practice more and more, okay? So by the way, of our lesson, that you also have one activity related to the activity book, I mean that the workbook of our Jungle Minute 2. And the activity which is on our page, and our page is page 33 altogether. So turn your textbook, the workbook of our Jungle Minute 2, and the page is 33. About the activity, we are going to see one activity in here. About the activity, say in rice, then find and circle. So the thing we have to do is in this activity, we have to say, as we look at the picture, we have to say the word, and then we have to write the word below the picture, and then find and circle the words in this box in here that we have a lot of the alphabet letters. So what you have to do, we have to get all of those letters to combine as the word. Like we can see the six letters above here. Okay, so this activity, practice at home. When you have done, have to take picture and send it to your teacher. One more thing, don't forget to copy all the lessons that we have just learned together into your notebook as well, okay? So that's good, and it's time for you to have a short break, and we will continue more activity in our day how to at our second session. Goodbye everyone, bye.